Should I even bother doing some of these boxes? Yep. Or do you want me to just help?
Oh, no, you go ahead and bother with those boxes.
I will bother.
You missed the best part, man.
Oh, you're right. Would he fall down or something?
Right there.
She's like, don't
him.
Look, get out. He covers his face.
Oh, yeah, eyes. Right. I forgot about that. Man. And this is going to be spearmint?
It is.
Wow.
Dad?
Oh, that's what you're talking about?
Dad!
He's on the naughty list.
Adding flavor.
Let's get a little crack back here.
A little bit.
How many shots are you doing?
1 1/4.
Make sure he knows it's
a me by
his son, okay? And I love him so much, and I think he's the greatest guy in the world. You guys are so strong.
What's so strong? This one is a little bit stronger than the wintergreen, but not as strong as the peppermint. Do you like wintergreen, spearmint, then peppermint?
Yeah, wintergreen is a kinder, gently.
There's a white van coming.
Favreau, huh? Caramel. Favreau, caramel.
Huh?
Yeah, caramel.
Wonder what it could be.
Favreau, caramel.
Caramel.
Nope, we don't have caramel
it's
here.
Caramel.
It's caramel. Where are we gonna put that?
How many?
Three.
Oh, you can pull their roller out there.
Oh yeah.
Oh, whoa. Oh, that is. Woo! Take a big whiff of that. Oh.
Okay.
Max, you want to come over and take a big whiff of this? Stick your head right in the vapors. Oh, it stings a lot more than the other. It stings a lot more. Like, it stings like your nose. Like, just.
It does. Oh my god, it's almost like taco-y.
It's like someone just like stuck knives in your nose. The other one is like
dinging their bells going off.
Someone's
dinging
their bells.
Whoa! Dad.
The bells went off.
I think it was on my phone. I'm charging my phone. I've been doing Snapchat and Instagram story stuff all day.
Somebody's dinging.
And if you're not following us on Instagram and Snapchat, you probably should.
And Twitter.
And Twitter. Twitter book. Twitter and Facebook
Twitter
and
chat.
And you can like hit the bell icon down below so you get notifications when you make videos. Self promotion. Snapgram, Twitter tube.
That was your face.
Yeah, that's the other one.
Face tube.
Oh my, it's escaping over here.
Look at her tall.
So you brought me down here so I could do this, then you could watch me? That's why I'm here? Look at it, he's like a deer with his headlights on.
No. A deer with his headlights on, huh?
That's a Steve.
Oh,
it's
is
a
it?
Steve. It totally is.
Is that true, Dad? Did you say
I
that?
Did I come up with that on my own? No way.
Yeah, it sounds like something you'd say.
A little messy Bessie here.
Yeah.
I prefer to go by the name Gray.
Sure.
Okay. I think Ron's here with the caramel, too.
Maybe they can help Ron bring the caramel down.
Yeah.
You can come down, but you have to be able to carry 30 pounds.
Oh, look at those guns at work.
So I'm going to take a stretch if it's okay with you. Is that okay with you?
Okay.
Oh, this, and you also need a little bit of green in your body.
Max, do you remember the scene kind of like
Max,
this?
It's going to be spearmint.
But, and it's always sunny.
Hi.
Do you remember that? Charlie bites Santa's neck. There's blood everywhere.
That's your safe spot. Okay.
Oh. You remember that?
Something about his mom.
Yep. Yep.
We're making spearmint.
Yeah.
Can you smell anything else? Because this is our sixth flavor today, so you might smell a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
No, all I can smell is
one, two, three, four, five. 6 and then molasses.
Steve, would you like some green food coloring there?
I don't know, is this supposed to get green too?
Yes, it is. Because otherwise, how will you tell it from the anise?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
So light green and green?
Yep. Just a little dab.
When we arrive,
a little dab will do you.
Smell the anise.
Yeah.
But down here, all I can smell is the germ.
Yeah, because we just added it, so it's totally vaporizing. Now our caramel friend is here. Hello, Ron.
Hey, what's going on?
Oh, you know.
Holy spearminty.
Uh-huh.
Oh, you know your mint flavors.
Hey. We've got a spot for you right there on that table.
All three of them on there?
Yeah. You're going to have to.
All right, sounds good.
How's life treating you?
Not bad. How about you guys?
Good. The weather finally turned in our favor.
Oh, my God, I know. Thank God, right? Crazy.
Thank you.
You're so welcome.
Do I have to sign something?
Yeah, scribble in that yellow one, Tara.
Okay.
You want. You got a battery? Need one?
I'm sure.
Got one handy? There you go. Okay, I'll be right back when you get it for you.
And scribble I did. Yes.
Mom's got really good handwriting, huh, Dad?
Cold and dry.
Huh? Mom's got really good handwriting. Huh? That's what she's known for.
Although lately, not so much.
Yeah, it's
you know?
True. One more for you.
Yeah, with all the rain we've been having, it's held us up a lot. So we were not terribly thrilled with the amount of rain we've been getting, but nobody asked us.
Thanks, Ron.
You got it, Steve.
Sorry.
You got it. No, don't worry, buddy. It's all good. You're going at it over there.
Yeah. Ron, don't you pay them to let you deliver things?
Absolutely.
Yeah, you love it so much.
It's all just for fun and exercise. It's all good.
See all the stuff we made?
Awesome, buddy. Looks good.
Would you like a piece of
No, I'm good. I'm good right now. Next time for sure.
Okay.
All right, cool.
All right.
I wish I could stay and watch for a while.
You're
hey, it's going to be up on YouTube. You can watch it later.
YouTube. Cool.
All right. Well, you're welcome to watch as long as you want.
I'm so far behind today.
I understand.
Well, I didn't get until 2 in the morning from Buffalo. It was nasty.
Yeah,
coming home and stuff, so. It's all good, though. It's wintertime.
If you have to
bring
anything upstairs, help yourself.
Watch, guys. There's coffee.
Yeah.
I'm going to spend a day. I'm just going to park the train.
There's hummus in the fridge.
Hang out with you guys. All
right.
I'll look it up on YouTube later. When will we be on? Later?
I don't know exactly. It takes a while to edit.
Days.
Yeah, a couple days. Yeah.
Yep. All
right. Mm-hmm. Happy Thanksgiving.
See
you. Thank you.
I'm here that week, but like 2 days early. So
okay.
If you need anything last minute,
okay.
Just put it in early and we'll see you on Wednesday. If not, I'll see you soon after that.
All right. Okay.
All right, guys. Have a good weekend.
You too.
Thanks so much.
What a guy.
He's the best.
Yeah.
Yep.
Always happy.
There's nobody better than Ron. He makes us look like hacks at being human. Human hacks. That's all we are. So what do you think?
They look kind of like blobs.
It's called the blob.
Yeah.
Okay. Definitely so how much do you know about what we're doing? Have you?
Well, we were just watching one of your YouTube videos.
Okay.
Before we drove over here.
All right. Oh. So you're kind of familiar with what we're doing here?
Yeah, we watched it for a good 20 minutes
almost. So what one did you watch?
I don't know. You were doing this.
Okay. So it could have been ribbon candy, candy canes.
It was ribbon candy.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
And it was red and white.
That sounds like something we'd do.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Yeah.
Yep. We're crying.
Yeah. I think as of right now, we only have one, two ribbon candy videos.
Sounds like something I said. It's like Groundhog Day.
And I've been wanting to bring her for years.
Uh-huh.
I have not come and watched this since I was in high school.
Were you on our call list or did you just see it on Facebook?
Saw it on Facebook.
Okay.
Yeah.
Because we had a few people throughout the year, they put their name on a list and say, call us. We're gonna make it, but we only know the day before.
Oh, right. Now everybody on YouTube's gonna want to be on the call list.
It's Veterans Day, and somebody pulled the day off.
Yeah.
So this was just perfect.
Well, we've been homeschoolers the last 4 years.
Well, yes, you can make your own schedule.
But we have missed it every time. But she's in school this year, but she doesn't have school today. So it worked out just right.
Life is good.
So is this going to be light green and dark green striped?
Yes. Yeah, because that he will pull on the hook, so it's going to turn pastel-y.
And how long do you have to do this piece of it?
Well, he's got to give it the droop test.
It has to be, I'd be able to, so I can handle it on the hook. So it's got to be, it's still sticking a little bit.
He's got to be able to drape it over the hook.
Right.
And then
without it getting too.
Yeah.
Without it losing control onto the floor.
Yep. It's neat how when you kind of pick it up a little bit, it seems really stiff, but when you set it down, it just.
It's still really hot.
Yeah.
Now, Steve, for the next batch of molasses, you know how I use a little time to ship a package?
Yeah.
If you and Max can handle that batch on the table, that should give me time.
Okay, we can do that. Right, Max?
Because at that point.
Max is in box mode. He's making boxes.
Concentrating on his boxes.
From scratch.
Yeah.
In a little corner.
He's our little box elf.
I feel like this blob looks the coolest.
There's no colors or stripes or anything. So.
Oh, it's the molasses left.
Yeah. I guess some nice B-roll, you know?
Yeah.
It does look like slime.
Have you tried slime?
No.
No?
No, I've never been tempted to. You can make edible slime, but
yeah.
I don't know how. But my friend was like, there's edible slime! There's such thing as edible slime!
Yeah, it's called split pea soup.
Yeah, or jello.
Yeah.
This table for other things or just for the hard candy
things? Well, when we're not using it for this kind of candy, we make brittle, peanut brittle on it, cashew brittle. And then the other times we just cover it up and then we just use it for a table for when we're doing chocolate. Mm-hmm.
So that probably means that your candy canes and ribbon candy are gluten free.
Yes, they are.
Yeah.
Oh, look at how pretty it is. With all the bubbles in it.
Yeah,
lots
that's
of,
really pretty.
A lot of bubbles.
And how many flavors do you make?
Seven altogether. This, and then molasses will be the last one.
Then you guys have fruity colors too to do. Fruity colors like over the next couple days.
Oh yeah,
we some other time.
Fruity colors.
Fruity colors. Fruity colors.
Those, you know.
He really meant fruity flavors.
Yeah.
Fruity flavors.
Lemon, lime, orange, and raspberry.
Oh, instead of like the spice.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Flavors. Got it.
That's next week.
They're got more child friendly. They're kinder and
gentler. I haven't had your ribbon candy since I was a kid.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. We lived in Portland, Oregon 10 years, and I had kind of
what are you doing over here, Mom?
I'm minding my stripe, and I moved the thermometer over here to see what the temperature really is.
Yeah.
So far, it's only up to 78, but it feels a lot hotter than 78.
Yeah. Yeah, I just can't believe I was wearing a hoodie earlier.
What were you thinking?
Well, I just came from outside, and then I came down and was like, yeah, I don't need it anymore.
Yeah, plenty warm. I know, because I'm always cold, but I definitely always wear a polo for this particular job. Then I go upstairs, it's cold.
Can you make a log out of that?
I did.
Oh, wow, you already did.
Yeah. Huh. You're welcome.
Think you can make a house out of it, like Lincoln logs?
There. There's the notch right there to put another log in. There you go. We're good.
Yeah. Oh, you can do anything with ribbon candy, huh?
Pretty pretty much.
Oh, here comes Dad. Here comes me.
Here comes me.
Can you mind the stripe so I can mind Steve? Please, thank you, you know.
You stole my gloves.
Who would do something like that?
Yeah, go faster, Dad. Or else.
You're gonna be trouble.
Well, after all of these videos, our subscribers are gonna really know how to make ribbon candy and candy canes.
They're gonna know how.
I wonder if they'll be able to tell anybody to ask what the hammer's for.
Yeah.
Can you tap it? Okay, tap it again.
We'll go.
A lot faster.
You stick it a little?
Yeah, a little bit.
Want some more taps?
Wait a minute.
Want a few more love pats?
Hey, what if the tap it
did? It sends vibrations through the hook, which loosens the ribbon candy.
Huh.
Because right now it's sticking a little bit. And then when he's ready to actually remove from the hook, I give it some very vigorous final wax.
Okay.
You ready? Max knows enough to move, don't worry.
Yep. Keep an eye out.
Is it heavy? How much does it
weigh?
Yeah. Well, it started out at 21 pounds, but we took out a stripe here, which probably weighed 3 pounds, maybe.
Three stripes?
Yeah.
So the batch he had on the hook there, probably about 18 pounds. But after doing your sixth or seventh batch, it probably feels like 88 pounds.
Right, yeah.
And also have like lifting it for like a minute,
pounds,
2 minutes.
Yeah, what's the matter with you?
Seriously. And then working in front of that heat over there.
Yeah, yeah.
It's like, I don't know, 100 degrees or so.
Oh, that's so cool.
That's a fine looking green you got going.
Looks
there.
Looks pretty minty.
Yeah, you can taste the mint through the screen, I bet.
Just by looking at it.
You know how you can tell?
Because the way it is. Oh, ready for him already, huh?
Yeah.
And his gloves actually help put some shine onto it, too. So when he, those are cotton, yep.
Cotton-handed knitting muggins.
Hmm.
Yeah, they're shiny, too. No, were you able to finish? You can actually finish those boxes. Yeah, might as well.
Yeah. I can then know that's a Martian tongue.
That's a ribbon candy only a mother could love. Okay, and that was apparently
real ugly.
Well, this one isn't looking too promising either.
Doing this?
Ribbon candy is 2 days for the plain ribbon candy, and then there's another day that we already did for the peanut butter filled molasses. So 3 days really all together. Then we already had 1 day of hard candy pillows. And then we'll do the 2 days of the candy canes for the open house. And we also did some candy canes on the same day we did hard candy or peanut brittle. I forget, it all blends in together. I know we used a lot of sugar. That's what they feel like when you pick them up.
Yeah. They kind of got all wonky, as Max would say. dead. Let me know when you're gonna flip it.
All right.
Do you want to make your own cheese? That means yes to me. If you say I don't know, that means yes.
And you get to take it home with you.
Because when I was a little one, I was shy. If somebody asked me if I wanted something, I would look at my toes and say, I don't know.
Huh,
and I didn't know that actually meant yes. I lost my shyness.
What are you laughing at, Dad?
Oh, nothing.
Not so shy anymore.
All right.
She is way less shy than she used to be. So you can step right up here and I'll tell you what I'm doing. And you don't have to wear gloves because it's going to be your piece of candy. So it doesn't matter if it's got your germs on it.
So shiny.
It is shiny. Mesmerizing, isn't it? So I'm gonna give you, I'll do a couple pieces so you can see what the technique is. So I turn it on its end and I go like this around my fingers. And my left hand just feeds it to my right hand. I'll do another one.
Like your fingers are walking.
Yes, that's exactly what it is. Now the next one will be for you. Right, Steve?
Okay, ready? There you go, go ahead.
Turn it on its side, that. And you're gonna use that hand too.
How's it feel?
Hard. Just set it right there.
Yeah, and we'll put it right here and we'll let it dry. You can keep that. Yep. We'll let this dry and then when it dries a little bit, we'll put it in a bag and you can take it upstairs and she can put a bow on it for you.
Still warm? You guys ever had warm ribbon candy before?
Not since I was
What's
in high
that?
School.
Yeah? Did you guys make it in high school?
No, we came here and with my Girl Scout trip in high school.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Oh. So you've been here a couple times then, huh?
That was a really long time ago.
Yeah.
I'm in my 40s. Oh, yeah.
Right there, some. Right there on that table. Green, the blue is clove, and the white with the green stripe is the anise. This is why we gave the spearmint a green body, so we could tell it apart from the anise.